makes me proud. Like, I'm happy and being a female. Like, it's very good for her. And her mother is from Chennai, and like, mostly the Chennai people, they'll be very happy that someone from their side is being nominated as that post.
When women go forward, it's time for them to go forward. We have Priyanka Gandhi, we had Indira Gandhi, we have Mamata Banerjee, we have Mayawati, so why not Kamala Harris? And again, when she is an Indian origin, yeah, I'm okay with that.